Axe Cop, Episode 12.
We need a magic riding spider.
Over there! Look!
They found a magical riding spider. The Moon Warriors knew how to call it.
Here, Spidey, Spidey, Spidey.
They entered the spider through a magic door.
I'll drive the spider.
But Axe Cop couldn't get it to start because he was not a cowboy or a warrior. So Vampire Wolfer took the controls.
I'll turn this into a magic bus so we can get away.
We need something faster.
A fire machine gun.
Yeah, machine guns are fast.
Axe Cop saw that the Moon Warriors were very good fighters.
We need you to help us fight the vampire man, Baby Kid. He turned our family into bats.
He's too scary for us to fight by ourselves.
So Axe Cop and the Moon Warriors joined forces.
We could be an unstoppable team.
To be continued.